Hello viewers, this is another of our election day specials, and this is the house of Charlie Wright, which is the only one left standing round here. But Wirral Council's cabinet member has been authorised about £1.5 million in order to remediate the area, which is attracting fly tipping at the moment, and the plan is that hundreds of homes will be built here. There used to be hundreds of houses here, but they were previously demolished by the council. And you can read more about this in the attached article. Thank you for watching. Bye.